To help stop the spread of COVID-19, Los Angeles is requiring arriving passengers to fill out an online form, acknowledging that they have read and understand California's travel advisory. The advisory states that persons arriving in California from other states or countries, including returning California residents, should practice self-quarantine for 14 days after arrival. The form can be found at travel.lacity.org. Failure to submit the form may result in a fine. Thank you for traveling safely at LAX.